there's a boy.
He went out riding bikes with Michael, but I told him he better be home by 4:30.
I don't see the boy nowhere.
Stevie! Come on home!
We are doing everything we can.
My son is 8 years old!
We have 3 boys missing from Holiday Garden. It's a very delicate situation.
I'm in the woods by that little creek they call Devil's Den. I found something.
Damien Eccles, Jason Baldwin, and Jesse Miss Kelly will be charged in the murders of the 3 boys we found last month in the Robin Hood Woods.
Apparently, some residents suspect a satanic cult is responsible.
They look like freaks. You don't look like that when you're like a normal person.
My name's Ron Lax. I'm an investigator.
This crime is unthinkable. What if they did it?
And what if they didn't? Did you kill any of those 3 boys?
No.
Anytime anything weird happens around here, people blame it on devil worshippers.
Did you ever find any evidence or anything to link these murders to Damien?
Why a sentence should not be imposed?
Because I'm innocent.
There was blood on the knife.
They will do anything to get people to say what they want to hear.
Killing 3 8-year-olds would make you feel good.
Whoever did it must have.
Satanism is out there.
The police, the judge, everybody. This is all just some sort of game to them.
Whatever it takes.
Might be able to prove the cops never really tried to find out who did.
Would you want 3 more families to lose their children to?
I don't know anymore.